had a vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you, but we missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose money.
This whole thing has gotten way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking you. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. There's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. We have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again. And there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes?
Roger that. Good thing I set a beacon back in the old city.
Hey, Ronnie? I know it won't be the same once we're done here. But I just want you to know that I'm aware that we need a change.
Thanks.
I'd actually really like it if you'd be more involved. To look at our options together.
I'd like that too. Once we're done here, we'll have time to dream a bit. My mask. Bex? Bex? Ugh, crap! Figures. Not getting back in this way. Bex? Bex? I hope she's on her way. Seems promising. Just gotta find a way in. Bex? I'm getting there. I wish you had better news. No, it's just an expression, Harry. Like, okay. Never mind. Thanks for the warning. Thing I have Harry's key card with me. Bingo! I'm in, Bex. Now, I just need to shut this thing off.
Great. You got this.
This seems like a good place to start. Harry said it would. I think I should be able to make my way back to the elevator from here. Ah! Damn it! Blocked. Time for some cleaning, Pumpkin. Just what I need. But I can't get to it from here. Poor plants. You don't really belong in here, but at least you were safe until I let the gunk in. I'll clean this mess up. wonder this place is called the Garden. This thing. letting you gunk up this place. I can just find something to plant here. Make a detour before I can go on. Here we go again. Thank you. this. Ooh, better watch my step. Off this platform. It's a long way down. Take this on from another angle. Okay, game on. Thank you. I'm such a genius. Gunk, and it sure doesn't look happy. Wish I had my mask. Okay, let's do this. I need to get my gear fixed up. Lucky you're still here.
Bunny's just about ready, only a few things left to do.
Salanoza. Nahamaala. Garebdano. Rameagura. Nedambrana Epma.
I don't have all the answers. My kind has failed in many ways, but you are no better.
Neroura Nedafara. Zenoboe. Zebula.
Look, all I know is the planet is going to die if you don't stop this. And so will everyone on it. There must be another way. Well then, I must try to fight you again. I can't just brush in. Maybe I can use the gunk outside as a distraction? What's so bad about wilderness?
Everything all right, Ronnie?
It will be. We just have to let everyone out of here.
Babalena.
Roger. Taking the bunny down.
Able to launch one last time.
You're like the most resourceful person I know. We've got this.
All right. Let's get to work.
Now what?
Now I'm erasing all the location data from our logs. If the big corps come here, this place is screwed.
There's gonna be a whole lot of questions to answer about where we've been.
No doubt. But it won't be the first time we've lied to the authorities. We'll cook something up.
Okay. How about this? A phantom quantum bolt. Erase the ship's data. We only managed to recreate everything except for the location blocks.
What the hell is a phantom quantum bolt?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. Okay. We were loading titanium ore on Celeb Luna, but the ice was too thick and the cold destroyed all the hard drives.
Would work if Celeb Luna wasn't owned by Stella Enterprise, Inc.
Damn it! They're everywhere! How about one of these, then? We lost our cargo in a meteor belt and had to sell all detachable tech to make it back home. No? Okay. We got stranded on the uninhabited side of Mars, and a terrible sandstorm destroyed our drives. We got poisoned, and the substance decreased our intelligence by 50%. And thus, we can't be held responsible for our actions.
Plausible. If they examined our brains, they'd find you actually have less brain cells than most people. Oh, but they'd find my brain is still above average.
Haha, very funny. I give up. Why don't you come up with something?
All right. You talked me into landing on a shitty dead space rock. Then you roamed the wasteland for days in search of who knows what. We ran out of fuel, and I stripped the ship of everything that would burn excessive energy, including all loose tech, eh? I then navigated us home using an old star map. And you have now promised to write poems praising my greatness, one every day, for the rest of your life.
Hey, not too bad. Except the part about the one poem a day. I mean, no one would believe I pledged that kind of commitment.
Good point.
Maybe we should just pretend to have severe memory loss. Last thing we remember is a green fog filling up the cabin, and after that, nothing.
How does that explain the erased logs?
The fog
made them evaporate? Oh, it's gonna be a long trip home, isn't it?